in the first semester is around October, and the second semester is around in March. So that's when the career fair happens. And the companies such as Pfizer and Abbott had come to my college. It's basically through LinkedIn and through my Northeastern career. So we have this platform on our university website where you can apply for jobs, and you can get your internships and your co-ops from there as well. From my class, everybody who has applied has gotten. So 100%. It is because we have this career counselors also, and we have particular mentors. Like, we have been appointed mentors from second year as well, and there is this co-op mentor and there is a academic career. So we have like three mentors. There's this particular elective course which I had taken. It's actually for your professional development, like how should you make your resume much more better, your CV, your cover letters, or even they told us like how to make an attractive LinkedIn account. So they just like teach you exactly how should you go about for even applying for jobs. And even with the NU careers, they have many seminars which they take up for free, and then they revise your particular LinkedIn or your resume and stuff. So that they like prepare you like from scratch, I may say. Like, they actually like they tell you how exactly to even like go for interviews, like how, what kind of questions they can ask, and how should be your body language and everything. Salary about $18 per hour is the minimum that people get, and it's like about like it can go up till $30 per hour. Yeah. It is because most of my seniors who I know from my undergrad, who are also from Northeastern, all have like got into co-ops, and their co-ops have turned into a job opportunity. I think for internships, they are not like, they don't give like it's a bit milder, and it is not that intensive as what they are looking for a particular job. Job is a bit intensive. I may say that they are like scrutinized a bit more, and they have like many series of job interviews as compared to a full-time job or as compared to the co-ops or an internship. I think co-op really helps, of course, like for like if you have a full-time job experience for 1 year, so that is something which matters a lot. And especially for pharmaceutical sciences, I may say working in a lab and doing your research, so that also does make a lot of difference. For your project work and the way you work is really matters. Like the letter of recommendations is like, it is like in the US, it is valued much more than anything else. So that is something which people should be like, yeah, value it. Salary is about for the full time is about $35 to $40 per hour.